I'll talk to you later. Thanks. Bye. Mayor Gray! What are you doing here?
Gail didn't want any more constructive critique about her art and told me to get out of the house. So I thought I'd make a few bucks doing rideshare.
I mean, I'd have to say 15 months you lasted. That's pretty good.
Rideshare or married to Gail? Oh, just recently I got this beautiful Subaru from Lancaster County Motors. So I thought I'd put it to good use.
It smells so new.
Yeah, I'm trying to start a motorcycle rideshare, but...
there is no way I'm getting back on the back of a motorcycle with you or anyone else.
Well, thank you. Your confidence is overwhelming. Where to, Mayor?
Oh, you need to take me home because I need to get ready for the chamber dinner tonight.
I wasn't invited this year.
Oh.
You know how it is. What have you done for me lately? Boy, these streets are a mess.
This is such a sore spot for me, Mayor, because this is basically all I hear about all day long are the streets, and I totally get it.
Well, look on the bright side. Most of them pass for paved.
No, they totally pass for paved. Come on, give me a break. Okay, hardest thing about being mayor for 12 years. Go.
Do you know how hard it is to be honorable for 12 years?
Honorable really? For 12 years.
That's right. Oh, here you go.
All right. Thank you so much for the ride. What a surprise.
My pleasure. And the next time you want rideshare, just ask for Rick in the Subaru.
Okay.
Take care, Mayor. Good luck.
All right. I'll see you later.
Take care.